Hey, what's going on out there? This is the J-Man, J-Man46241, and it's that time of year once again for the Indianapolis 500. Now, me myself, I'm not a racing fan, but I do live in Indianapolis, so it's a pretty cool time of year. You get people that come from all over the world. They usually get drunk and fight each other and go to jail, which is fun to watch. So, yeah, in honor of that, I am going to play some racing games. So, all right, here we go. Okay, first game is Super Sprint, made by Tengen. And I played this game quite a few times. It's fun. I think I got it for like a dollar when I was a kid, but awesome music right here at the beginning. Oh yeah. That's just awesome. Alright, so we're gonna be the yellow car there at the top, and just basically control your pizza slice around the track there. The controls are, I don't know, they're not too bad. They're hard to get used to, because you're just using right and left. And it's real easy to turn like way too far. But I got skills, check me out. Oh yeah. Oh, and those little wrenches right there, they're like upgrades. Which I'll go ahead and show you right here. Make your car a little better. When love that music. It's great. Okay, I'm gonna pick turbo acceleration. I don't really notice much of a difference from any of those things, but oh well, anyways. Alright, so, and this game does get a little harder. It's not just you laughing people forever. Oh. See where you can kind of just steer a little too far and. Oh god, get out of my way! Tornado. See, not too many races keep going while there's tornadoes. That's the really redneck stuff. Alright, final lap. Come on. Alright. Listen to that groovy music one more time. Next up is Hard Driving, another Tengen game. So many people may have heard of this game from Urinating Tree. He did a quick little funny review of this, the Fat Man Judges. So yeah, I want to check it out. Yeah, so looked like crap when he played it, and looks like crap now. So anyways, yeah, I'm gonna use automatic. And okay, why do I have to push the start button? You should just start the race. That's kind of stupid, but okay, here we go. Let's go racing! Okay, now I'm just gonna go straight and do the, yeah, whatever, speed course. Oh, wow. Okay, alright. Okay, actually, I have a brake button. Okay, that's good to know. Hopefully I can keep it on the track now. Well, yeah, this is pretty boring. There's not a whole lot going on. I don't really think you're racing anybody. I don't know, it looks like 1985 pole position, but like worse. So yeah, this is pretty stupid. Alright, so I'm just gonna run into this building right here. There we go. Now see, that was fun. Awesome. That's fun. Get out of my way, car. Yeah, just, if there was, like, more going on, I guess it'd be an okay game, but whatever. Yeah. Alright. Crash and burn. Alright, play one more game. This is called High Speed. Looks like the beginning of Pinbot. Wow. Nice voices there. Okay, yeah, this looks just like Pinbot. On the NES. Okay, this part doesn't. This game looks like shit. Wow. There's like no color. Okay, I hit that ball. But whatever. Yeah, this is just like a ripoff of Pinbot. Pretty much. And I think this was an actual pinball game, but just the way they made it on here is just bleh. Terrible. It's like gray and green and red. Three colors, wow. Could have done a lot more for 1991. I mean, Pinbot came out in 88 and it looks much better. Okay, what the hell is that? Okay, how am I supposed to get my ball from that? What? That was stupid. It was like a beehive or a swarm of bees or something. So, oh great, there's another one. Oh great. Maybe I can shake it? Nope. So I guess just don't run into that thing or you're instantly dead. Okay, that game is, yeah, completely retarded. Yeah. If you're going to play a pinball game on the NES, just play Pinbot. It's 10 times better. Alright, yeah, that's going to do it. Everybody, enjoy the race, or if you don't like racing like me, just enjoy your Sunday tomorrow. Alright, this is the J-Man, signing out.